It won't stand.
Ako daw, be. Pakindugon na ako.
Gusto ba ninyo ipatindog ang inyong mga cards?
What can you even contribute to us?
I can help you make it strengthen, and I can help you make it balanced.
How can you help us stand these stupid cards?
Kabulo ba mog triangle congruence?
Yeah.
How can that even help?
Triangle congruence can help you a lot. Dividing.
Yes, sir. Triangles can help us a lot in our lives. It is considered as one of the strongest shapes in the universe. In engineering, mathematics, architecture, and arts.
So here are the top three reasons why triangle congruence is important in our lives.
Number one. Triangle congruence is important in the aspect of engineering. They are useful in constructing buildings, for they provide sturdy foundations to various infrastructures.
By utilizing congruent triangles, the buildings create a nice work atmosphere. Also for popular tourist attractions.
Number two.
Triangle congruence can also help in the aspect of transportation. The angle of the light points downward to the current location.
An example is when lighthouses are pointed downward so that when there are boats, the captain will be able to see where they are going and they will see what's in front of them, so there are less chances of getting shipwrecked.
Number three.
Magamit ang triangle congruence sa pag-construct og mga tulay. Triangles are very important to let the bridge have equal weight, controlling lengths to keep the structure up and keep it from falling down.
Triangles can be used everywhere and can be seen anywhere. Pati gani sa mga relationships, night love triangle. Without triangles, we won't have stable bridges, buildings, and it may affect many aspects in the real world.
So, moto ang top 3 reasons why triangle congruence is important in our lives.
Back to you, Gian.
So now, kabulo na mo triangle congruence?
Well, yes. Thank you, Mr. Unexpected.
Yes. Nanong po'y idea. I'm so sorry for underestimating you. Thank you, Mr. Unexpected.
So, mo na to, ah. Just remember everything.
Bye. Only you can to make all this world seem right.